sort of trending in our studios. Here we are, Walking Dead Returns, baby. We are back with the Walking Dead Episode 2, The Damned. Let's rock and roll, see what happens here. I'm pumped and stoked to see what happens. Hopefully Gabriel's okay. That's number one priority. Save Gabriel. We're back on The Walking Dead Returns Episode 2.
Leroy, it's Mara, you copy?
Oh shit, we're gonna attack! Yeah! Woo! Here we go! Coming in, guns a-blazing, hitting that outpost!
I don't die.
I hope not, but I got a bad feeling about that, but I hope not. What's going on here? Ooh, smoked! Woo! Damn, Rick. Calm down, dude. Yeah, steady him up. Keep him calm. Oh, Eric. No, Eric. Eric is going to get blasted. Damn.
Let's do his checking now. There's a piece of shit.
Huh.
Those guns get to the city.
Holy
shit. I'm not one of them, Bob. My name's Dean.
Why are you still talking?
Tara. Wait. Just wait.
For what?
He has his hands up, Tara.
I have a job to do.
What about revenge? It's about getting it done.
Tara, are you... Terror Jesus, who's doing it?
What the hell are you doing? He tried to kill us.
I told you, it's not about him.
So he gets to live? What about Abraham, Glenn, Denise?
This is different.
You're not Rick. You're not Maggie.
No, but she'll hear what I have to say.
No. No. Yeah, that's my guy. Oh shit, Morgan's on a mission. Oh, we're back, we're Walking Dead. Well, I guess that we can come back to these guys. Damn, sleeve is annoying me. I think we're gonna lose Eric, guys. I really think we're losing Eric. Oh no! No, 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 no. Oh shit. Oh! Down she goes! Tastes like chicken.
What's about to happen? It's not just a few walkers, you know that, right?
Yes. And yet I smile.
That a boy.
Why?
Do I feel the supreme confidence? Or is my lot, my job, to simply project such certainty? No. And yes. Yes and no. And then finally yes to both.
Meaning he makes it happen, one way or another.
Take it till you make it, baby. That's what I've done and what I do. I am king because I have provided a light to lead my people forward through the darkness, and they have made my fictions realities. So with all this and everything that's happened,
all of us may not make it. We may not even win.
And yet I smile. There will be no fantasies of failure this day.
Hey guys, is this blood from the wasting?
Is that from the guy that got?
No. One of us hit him when we fired on him. It means he's moving slow.
Hell yeah. Back in business.
Well done, Daniel. Well done to us all.
Atta boy, Daniel. You!
As we move the very world forward.
Shit. Get him, Rick. Get him. Oh! Yeah, attaboy. Get him, Rick. Attaboy.
I think we are. Put your guns down.
I'm gonna laugh when Morgan comes behind him and ices them all.
It's okay. We do it the hard way. Because even if Maggie listens to you, Rick will listen to me.
Tara, calm down. Oh, smoked. Holy shit, Morgan. Oh, it's that douchebag. Oh, Morgan's going to want him dead. It's that douchebag. Morgan is going to want him dead.
They surrendered. It's not what we do.
What are you going to do, Morgan? Are you going to be him? That douchebag, though. Wow. Oh, shit.
Save the ammunition's coming. Our friends have arrived.
Get him, Shiva! Holy shit. Morales.
Hi, Rick. Morales. Let me go.
I still don't know if it's good or bad.
Rick. I call the Saviors back.
I'm not watching the scenes from the next week's episode. I don't roll that way. I am pretty stoked, though, for episode 3. I'm not totally sure on the name yet, but I'm really stoked. That was a great episode, guys. Make sure to stay tuned for when I upload this. And then when you see this, stay tuned for my review and prediction for next week. All right, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Printing Up Studios. I'm your host, Ben. Peace.